they're very much in it now. Dowder looking to advance here. It's a terrific run! It's a terrific goal! An excellent equaliser from Abiona Dowder! And Hearts have finally come alive in this game!
Brilliant from Dowder. There's a bit of strength, determination. When he picks a ball up here, surely someone can get back at him. But he shrugs everyone aside. And even that last-ditch challenge from Zvechenko, it's not enough. Right through the middle and finds the angle. Think through the legs of Zvechenko here as he makes that desperate lunge. Craig Gordon can't get near it, and Hearts get the reward for making the changes at half-time.
Abiola Dowder, Nigerian striker on loan from Vitesse Arnhem.
Being very meticulous under the supervision of Andrew Dallas. This is going to be the right foot of Alim Öztürk, and Colin unable to keep it out. Abiola Dowder gives Hearts the lead. It all came from the Öztürk free kick, and Colin only pushing it into the path of the grateful Dowder. Hearts have the lead at Pittodrie.
I think it's all about the movement which Öztürk gets on the ball, the action on the ball. And it cuts and dips back. And credit to Dowder, he's on his toes. He's following in, he's gambling. And it's an easy tap in, an easy finish. But simply, he reacts quicker than the Aberdeen back line.
Dowder, quick thinking, the man on loan from Vitesse, the Dutch club. And sure footer there.